Hola everybody, it's Dare here and welcome back to CubeWorld, where we're basically right back at where we started. My god, everything in this game killed us. It was horrible. We need to find a town. We need to find a town somehow, and I think the safest way of doing that is like follow a road. I think we're gonna get to a town sooner or later then. And because when we find a town, we can find merchants and they can give us healing potions, not give us healing potions, but we can craft healing potions and we can show off some crafting. And on the way, we can kill some white things. Because I think that's really the only thing that we can kill. But then again, I do wanna have revenge, wanna get revenge on the slimes. Oh my god, they don't die at all. Okay, oh no. Wow. Okay, so we can totally kill it with we can totally kill it with the with our ultimate ability. No. Eat an apple. Oh my god, we have to sit to eat apples. Oh my freaking god. I didn't know that. We can do this. I want to do this. I really want to do this. Come on. Come on. I don't want to die. I don't want to. 1 second. 1 second. Oh, heart flow. And yes, we did it. We got revenge for the slimes. We are the greatest lizard wizard in the world. Oh, that was really important to me, guys, to start the episode with not actually dying. That was like super important. Wow, giants right off the bat. Oh my god. Oh, radishes. No, those were the radish people that killed us, weren't they? Yeah, they are blue. Nope, we do not want to hit blue stuff. We want to hit white enemies. Like the crow that killed us in the first episode. Oh my god. I keep wanting to zoom out from the character and zoom in and out, but that actually zooms in and out on the map. Is options O? Is key bindings controls. Can we zoom in and out? Zoom in. Why is that not? Oh, that's annoying. The distance to our character, not the mama. Okay, there are some horrible elves over there. Because the thing is, I know I wanted to. Oh, skeleton. Oh no. Wait, Unholy Pact? Is that like a faction or a guild or something? Okay, if it is, that's seriously cool. Cormlings. So they're like a little green. Maybe we can do it. The thing is, we need to kill stuff to actually gain experience. So, oh no. Well, they are super cute, these sprouts. Ah, look, we actually deal damage to them. Oh my god. Did I just freaking sit down? Please say I don't. Why is it so difficult? Oh my god. I I mean, maybe it's just a staff. Maybe it is just a staff. Oh, come on! We're not dead. I can't believe we're not dead. Somehow we aren't dead. We are at literally zero health. You were supposed to be the ones that... that gave us a grand return to the stage. Why is it I change my plan every time I do stuff? I'm like, I need to get to town. And then we're like, no, apparently not. I just realized that I... that my numpad plus and minus is actually stopping and starting recordings. I might be the stupidest human in the entire world. No, that's not good. Okay, we can't use our numpad because... why am I so freaking dumb? Okay, we're back. Everything is failed, but it's okay. Did they actually go for us? Oh my freaking god. Yeah, I'm just gonna run. Run, 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 run to our tombstone. At least we know how to dodge, right? That's great. So yeah, this was not the grandest of starts that I figured we would have in this game. Can't even kill a single cornling. It's because the staff here is very, very awkward to use. Because to actually do, you move a lot slower. And when you move a lot slower, you get hit. And then there's this one that's just very, very hard to use because it's such a big cast time. Anyway, maybe we should just stick to the braces, right? Dusty braces, shabby braces. For left and right. There we are. Okay, I love the animation, the small voxels coming up, the small cubes when we hit the water. I kind of, the watering in the original cube world was much more blue. I wonder why that is, why they changed that. Look better, I think. Okay, so there were some other cornlings there, cornlings, not the big ones, the sprouts. We just wanna, I just need to isolate it. Oh yes. Why, the braces here are so much better. They feel much better at least. Oh my god. Now, I'm getting rather cocky now. I'm thinking we take on an adult cormling. Cormling, it is actually corm. Just nail it. And then fire missiles. Oh my god, that feels so good. Oh my god, I can't believe we did it. We actually did it. We can't all have successes, right? All the time. Boom, 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 boom. Oh my god, did you just dodge? Okay. I have no idea why the staff is so much more difficult to work with. It's insane. I kind of feel like I wanna go attack blue mobs now, just because I am getting super cocky. This also looks good, you know? Sort of like a wizard ninja. These are all crafting materials, by the way, that we need. For crafting. Also, I like the way we run once we've engaged, once we used. Like a little bit aggressively run. Awesome. Oh, apples. I need apples. The Desmi Forest. Oh! Did we just get some? We just got an item! Oh my god, we got an item! Scratch Wood Staff. What is this? Damage... 5.3... Oh, but it's a staff! Oh no! Can we use it? Can we actually use it? Are we going to fail horribly again, guys? I am afraid so. I am very much afraid so. Well, we didn't hit anyone with that one. I don't know, it looks like... That looked pretty great. But the normal attack doesn't actually hit anything. Oh my fucking god. Okay, we're just gonna dodge for 17 seconds, run around in circles. You know, try to not let it hit us. Oh, it goes back. Oh, that's lucky. Okay, so we can just run around like forever. And then suddenly it'll stop chasing us, I guess. It will lose interest. Please lose interest. Okay, and now we can grab it. Hey, we got a vial! Let's just eat an apple. A glass flask. Now we can actually make potions. But we don't have... We only have one glass flask. Yeah, I'm still going to use the... these two here, because it's so much more easier using the braces. I don't know why. We're level 1. I wonder how we actually... I wonder if we actually gain experience by... need to craft something. I wonder if we actually gain experience by killing stuff. I'm not quite sure. We don't actually have an experience bar. We need to fill a glass. Water flask? I thought we had everything for this. Can we use the water flask? No. Okay, maybe we do. I thought we could use every set of water as a well, but I guess that's not really meant to be. Okay, flies here are white. And we can attack one at a time. Oh yes, sweet Jesus, sweet baby Jesus, this is great. I have an itch of using my ultimate ability just when they're all together. Just knocking them all out. But I'm not sure about it. I don't really think that's a good idea. Oh my god, this is so much easier. And it's just, it's all because we can, we're much more mobile with the braces than we are with the staff. And also because we don't actually hit stuff using our basic attack. See, the braces here actually hits them. It's so weird. Okay, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna... Oh, we could have done that. Soup. We have taken them all out at once. Oh, wow. Okay, let's follow the road. I think I got. I'll just see you guys when something happens, like we get a town or something like that. Yeah, it's going to be good. See, guys, I told you there were gonna be a village or a town once we just followed the road. It was very important to find one. Oh, it's almost nightfall now. Which means we can actually use our torch. Or a lamp. It's a lamp. I don't think it costs anything to use it. I simply adore the animations. They're so cute and simple. Look at... And the characters, it's... Oh my god, this game is just so me. It's... colorful and vibrant and just all around beautiful. Welcome to Lada Village, where this shop sign is inside the building. That's fine. Carpenter. Oh, carpenter. I'm visiting Lada Village to rest in an inn. Okay. So this is crafting, I believe. Workbench, so we can make used wooden staff, silver bracelets, plain wooden staff. If we had the staff, which was wood cube, and I believe we have a saw here, so we can actually make wooden cube if we wanted to. Never that we really had anything for it. Requires a spinning wheel to make yarn. Heart flower. Oh, there it was. Crafting. Water flask requires water. So we can actually just make water flasks in rivers and everything. Guild receptionist. This is new.
Oh, hello. How can I help you?
I want to change my specialization to water magic. Oh, that's interesting. We could do that. There's still different specializations. Okay, that's nice. Water magic is also healing. Your specialization is not water magic. Oh! So this is really where the staff comes into play, actually, because... scratch wooden staff. If we create a water vortex, we heal ourselves. Which is super useful. And I think it also damages the enemies. I hope it also damages. I just really want to use the staff. I'm not quite sure why. I'm really want to use the staff. I mean, the wand is like, eh. Oh, hi. So what are you? What are you? Talk. Identify. Oh, there's identification now. Okay, so I guess if we find some legendary items, we need to identify it at a town. That's interesting. Let's see, I want to buy some flasks. Which is like... Oh, it's in this building. Right here. Oh, it is. Hi. Items vendor. Okay, you got flasks. Sugar cube, bubblegum. Oh, bubblegum. This is for taming purposes. Maybe a sugar cube is as well. I want to buy both of them. And then we buy 9. And like, how many do we have now? 7. 10. I think 10 should be enough. We don't actually have 10. Do we have any stuff that we don't want? You know what? I don't think I'm gonna get use the wand. Maybe the bracelets. Dewdrop, sugar cube, dew Okay. So, equipment. Pit. Okay, it's only bubblegum. We're standing with bubblegum. And then we need to find a pit that actually wants to use the bubblegum. Or to have the bubblegum. Okay. Now we need to find... Oh, this is also new. Everything, there's just so much new stuff, guys. It's amazing. I love it. Flightmaster. Hi, Birdo. Oh my god, we can pet the eagle, of course. Of course we can pet the eagle. Oh my god, you are the cutest. No, not pet. No, not down there. No. Alright, that's a little weird. Moving on. Where can you take us, dude? Oh, 100 gold. Okay, all distances are 100 gold. This looks like some sort of ruins as well. We are here, there's a crater there. Maybe we need to go explore here. That would be interesting. Oh, apples are nice. But now we can't heal ourselves, so that's a good thing. We need a water, something water hobby. Like a well. Should be somewhere. Also, we can actually use the spinning wheel to create some yarn, and then we can craft something from it. So this is smithing. Oh my god, this guy is bulky. Hey, this is Patrick. Hi, Patrick. Good day. I discovered something. Climbing spikes. In Desmi Forest. What does that mean? Climbing spikes. Desmi Forest down here. Is that a quest? So how do we get the quest? Controls. Crafting. Zoom in. No. Okay, I don't know. Well, I guess we're gonna go for Patrick's climbing spikes. You have a nice chest armor. Thank you. I'm thinking of replacing it. Where is... That's the guild master. That's this woodworking. This is the inn. Who's saying that? Ooh, noise. That's super annoying. Are you somewhere we can armor vendor? We have 41 coins, shabby, common silk boots. Don't really need anything now. I would like to craft stuff. Where's the spinning wheel? I thought there would be a spinning wheel in every town. Bubblegum. Hi, cat. Do you like bubblegum? I don't know. No, you did not like bubblegum. All right. Let's find a water source so we can craft a water flask. Right? That was the general idea. Okay, so it's like, this is north and south now. Okay. And Desmi Forest was over here. There's water literally right up here. There's a stout beetle. Snout beetle. Okay. Seem a little better. Oh yeah, right. Okay, we're doing it, guys. And then we can we can heal ourselves. Oh my god, this is wonderful. What's our water bubbles? Is that health? We are so doing it, guys! Look at us! Look at how we are dodging and rolling and not actually dodging, but you know, we're totally killing these snout beetles because they stand still so we can hit them. Oh, this is so amazing. Yes, please. And we can just, we can like heal ourselves as well, you know? Whoop! Oh. Ah, heal ourselves. That is wonderful. What does the bubbles do? I don't actually understand what the bubbles do. Oh, that went so great. Ginseng soup recovers health. Thank you. Oh my god. But we could also recover health with water vortex! Water vortex. Water swirl. She has to place it in front of us. Alrighty, Roo. This is going well now. Yes, it is. Oh, we got coordinates. We got time and temperature. Finally, something is going our way, guys. So this is water. Now, I think we can just craft the water flask. Okay. Look at this! Look at us! Oh my goodness! We're doing this, guys! We're so doing it! Life potion! Okay! Okay, now we got the potions! Sweet Jesus! Spitter! Hi! Are you a pet? Oh, you actually look like something from... Oh! You look like something from Legend of Zelda. Hey, we can hit stuff! Oh, this is so wonderful! This is... Oh my god, they hit super hard. You know what? Oh, Shrine of Life. Where am I? Where's the village? Okay, the village is right in front of us. Anyway, guys, I'm going to go to the inn. Sleep until daytime, go to Destiny Forest, and see if we can do the quest there. So, I'll see you guys once everything happens. Oh, here is this yarn wheel. Okay. It is morning, guys. I have stocked up on water flasks. Now we just need a lot of heart flowers, and then we can make potions. We're going to Destiny Forest. Right after I have tried to craft something. See if we can craft anything. We can craft a scratch. Oh, we need one. Are you serious? Scratch silk armor. Are there any webs nearby? No, there are not. I will see you at the quest. The quest for glory. What is up here? Why are you blocking the way? Vampires? Yeah, I don't think you guys are what I need, so I'm just gonna slowly move around you. Alright. Oh, border collies. Please say that border collies are the ones that have bubblegum. Oh, yes! Yes! Well, we got a pet. We got a collie. I'm not quite sure why the other one attacked us and straight up killed us, but... Oh my god, look at him. Oh my god. You are the cutest. Wait, what? No. Pet collie. Oh, he's rideable. How do I ride him? Do we need... How do we... No? Riding speed? I wanna... Dude. No. Water vortex. That's just gonna heal him. Nice. Right. Right, right, right. Ring menu. Crafting. Zoom in, zoom out. Call pet. Use, interact. Ultimate skill. Use quick item. Class skill. Oh! Oh, we can... Wow. We can actually sort of glide. I didn't know that. So that's a class skill. Cool. That's how we call our pet, with a little whistle. Oh my god, this is too good. But I don't know. I don't know how to ride him. I'm not sure if I can yet. But I know that he's going to help us in combat now. And then we use the water bubbles. No. You're not... I just need to make sure that our border collie, which doesn't have a name yet, doesn't die! Wait, what? What the fudge, dude? What do you think you are? Some sort of biter? Oh. I think I'm slowly getting the hang of this. So, we need to ride. Why is there not a menu for riding? Do I have I not learned the skills yet? Maybe I haven't learned the skills yet. Cold pet, world map, lift. Yeah, maybe we haven't. Maybe we haven't learned the skills yet. Let's just go to the forest. Oh, this is wonderful. I can't believe we have a pet. Yes. This was so amazing. And we need to go this way. Oh my god. Oh, wait. Wait a minute. What was that? Snowberry mash. Sounds lovely. Okay, questing is where it is at. Maybe I actually think I'm a little bit out of time. Yeah, we're out of time, guys. But we did do stuff this time. We actually got a pet. Oh my god, look at him, he's so cute. He's just so cute. He's our pet. And it is wonderful, and we changed specs, so now we can actually freaking heal ourselves. And that's amazing in itself, I gotta say. We got a quest, which we will do next time. Next time is going to be the quest in Desmi Forest. Yes. I believe this was it. Remember to like this video, guys, if you did like it, and I hopefully will see you in the next one, where I maybe have my speech ability back. Who knows? Over and out.